For KWIR.com, I'm Chris Dosky here inside the Winter National Guard Armory getting you set for what should be a tremendous boys basketball game tonight, folks. We have the 13-4 Platte Geddes Black Panthers, coached by Frank Cutler, taking on the one-loss 16-1 Winter Warriors. Winner this week in the week number 10 KSFY KWSN basketball poll that we here at KWIR take part in. They are first this week ahead of Aberdeen Roncalli, so congrats to Winter on that honor, but should be a tremendous ball game. Platte Geddes winners of their last six ball games, including a close win last night over a scrappy Scotland team. Final score 56-52. And Winter won on Friday in their most recent game. A tough place to win. They beat McLaughlin by 30 points, 73-43. Should be an entertaining ball game. And both teams have three games left on the regular season schedule, including tonight's game. Platte Geddes has a game tonight here. And then on Thursday, they will host Wagner before next week. They take on, should be a great matchup with the Gregory Gorillas in the Gregory Auditorium next week. So that's Platte Geddes' rest of their regular season schedule. For the Winter Warriors, after tonight's game, they will have a game on Friday night doubleheader with Mobridge Pollock, and they'll turn around on Monday in Stephan and take on Crow Creek to wrap up their regular season. Should be an awesome ball game tonight between Platte Geddes and Winter. I'll have pregame from the Winter Armory starting around 7:45. For KWIR.com here at the Winter Armory, I'm Chris Dosky.